Hello everyone, in this video we are going to solve question number 6. In question number 6, again you are given certain patterns. You have to see this or while you have to answer what should come in this missing terms. Here in left hand side we are given 3 numbers and on right hand side there is only 1 number, and both sides we are squaring all the numbers and plus adding these numbers on left hand side. In left hand side, to write the third number, we are actually multiplying first two. This 2 into 1 is 2, and on right hand side, this number is 1 more than this number. Same case with this, to write the third number, we are actually multiplying first two. This is 3 2s are 6, and this number is 1 more than this. Same case with this, 3 into 4 is 12, and plus 1 is 13. Same case must follow here also. This is 4 into 5, this must be 20, and 1 more, 21. Here also, here it is actually 30. So 5 into something, 30. So this must be 6. 5, 6 are 30, and plus 1. Here also, to find this, we have to multiply this. 6 7 is 42, and this number must be 1 more. So this must, sorry, 1 more. This must be 43. Thank you.